Hi, boys and girls, and girls and boys. Can you believe Clifford is climbing a tree? I thought only cats and squirrels could do that. But look at Clifford. Clifford's climbing a tree. We're at the park. But today, in Clifford's Riddles by Norman Bridwell, Clifford is a very funny dog. Clifford is a very smart dog, too. And Clifford likes to trick his owner, Emily Elizabeth. And in this book, you're going to get to see all the riddles that Clifford likes. So today, Clifford is playing a riddle with us by climbing a tree. So go get the book, Clifford's Riddles by Norman Bridwell, and see all the riddles that Clifford likes so that you can give some of them to your friends and see if they can answer them as well. Okay? So get the book, Clifford's Riddles. And this is Mr. Dean. Thank you for joining me for another Mr. Dean's Outdoor Reading Adventures.